your brother this day?
What's that?
Where's your brother?
That's a good question. I'm trying to think of what he told me. I think he's...
I can't remember. He's flying Christmas off New Year's or vice versa.
Yeah. He's been running, LA, Anitas. Like three times in a row.
LA to where?
Anitas. Yeah. Outside Tokyo.
Oh.
But when I talked to him last, what he was doing.
Yeah.
I just got a Christmas card from a former student who just retired from American Airlines as an A330 captain. His Christmas card shows his A330 coming through the water canyons. On his last flight, he was flanked to Charlotte. It was his last flight. So he's hung it up. He was an airline captain when he was my student. He was a Piedmont captain back then, and was the U.S. Air, now American.
Yeah, sure.
He was an F-28 captain on Piedmont when he was here in flight with a helicopter.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Flew the Fokkers, huh?
38 years he's an airline pilot. Too bad.
It's a lot of flying.
Yeah. All right. What did you do with all your airplanes that used to be in this cabin?
You know, they were kind of my own, so I took them down. And
oh, those were your collection?
You know, the one thing that they're coming out with this month, which is of interest, is the KC-135 Alabama Guard.
Oh, really?
Because
I've got their RF-4s that you used to fly. I've got a Franklin Mint 148 one that's like this and weighs like 15
pounds. I'll bet.
And then I've got a small Hobby Master.
Hello.
One of the same relative.
Uh-huh.
I might have to think about hitting that. What's the up?
1-200. See, we got a, let's see, our granddaughter, our boyfriend. He's going to be in that wing.
Okay.
So I got one coming for him. He's going to be a crew chief on these things.
Hey, aren't they supposed to get the KC-46?
What is that, the A330?
No, it's the 747.
Okay.
Can I help you? Okay.
Yeah, what is that?
I see.
Look at all the train stuff they've got here, the engines, the different cars, the railroad tracks, the villages and buildings, and just you name it, they've got it. It's about trains, they've got it here. It's amazing. This is a little train shop in Enterprise, Alabama. Never seen a place quite like this. And the name of this store is
iCountry Hobbies.
iCountry Hobbies. Okay.